My name is Darren Siebert. I am the Director of Sales here at Spiroflow. What we have here is our Cableflow conveyor. This is a tubular drag conveyor that utilizes a braided stainless steel cable with UHMW discs molded onto the cable at intervals in order to create pockets where the material is going to fall into the pockets and will be gently conveyed throughout the process. You may have a layout consideration where you need to have multiple planes, where you need to maybe pick up from multiple inlets, discharge into multiple outlets. You may have to route the equipment around existing equipment in the facility. You also may have products. Certain products just tend to run better on a tubular drag conveyor than they do on some other types of conveying. So there's a wide range of materials that you can use this conveyor on, ranging from large particle size powders all the way up to tree nuts. So you end up seeing a variety of them. Coffee industry, anything from roasted coffee, ground coffee, green coffee, all the way down to any chips, flakes, pellets, anything that's nice and free-flowing we can use into this conveyor. It has a number of features. We could start at the inlet. If you already have an automated system, a valve of some type feeding the product, that's fine. Or we can put, if you're manually feeding it, we can start with a bag dump station. You can make it a standard bag dump station, or you can have a filtered bag dump station where the operator will dump the product into the inlet. The inlet then will have baffles. You have a manual or pneumatic baffles you can add in there. And if your product has a little bit of a flow issues, we can put some vibration on the unit to help promote the material into the inlet. You can have several different options. Depending on the layout, you may need corner housings. You have different sweeps that may be required. If you have multiple outlets, we have two mounted outlets that we can put on there for each of the different positions you want to discharge a product into. We also have a dart system, which is our dynamic auto rope tensioning system, which helps keep a gentle pressure on the sprocket in one of the housings in order to keep tension on the braided stainless steel cable. The maximum length of the unit can be is around 200 feet, but that is material dependent. And if you have an application that is greater than 200 feet, that's when we have to have our engineering group look at the application and determine what features and benefits we need to add to it in order to lengthen the unit so that we can meet your rate and your layout. Lead time, we're looking at 8 to 10 weeks on these. Depends on the material construction. 304 stainless, you can upgrade to 316 stainless steel. If you have any additional requirements, then that may lengthen the lead time. And price, we're looking at, for a base unit, a short run, we're probably looking around $20,000. It could range, depending upon the material construction and any of the features and options, it can range all the way up to $80,000, $90,000.